Sat on their park bench like bookends, a newspaper blown through the grass falls on the round toes of the high shoes of the old friends. Old friends, winter companions, the old men lost in their overcoats, waiting for the sunset. The sounds of the city sifting through trees settle like dust on the shoulders of the old friends. Can you imagine us years from today, sharing a park bench quietly? How terrible.